voters are to elect a new president, with incumbent Hassan Rouhani up against three challengers.